Hi everyone, this is Dr. Ellern here at Reflections. I'm a cosmetic physician specializing in non-invasive techniques. Today we are talking about hyaluronic acid. So many people have questions about hyaluronic acid being injected, hyaluronic acid being used topically. So that material, hyaluronic acid, or HA as we call it, can be used in many different modalities. Okay, so the stuff that we're injecting into your skin for volumizing, for lip plumping, is a sterile ingredient that we are buying from Allergan or Galderma or another company to create a volumizing effect. So many people ask, can we use topical hyaluronic acid as an alternative to injecting it? And the answer is no. Okay, so they're not really used for the same sort of things. And when we're using hyaluronic acid, we can use it in these different ways for kind of different purposes. So when we're talking about topical application, we want to be able to have the hyaluronic acid penetrate into your skin. So in order to do that, we need to have the right size molecules. So there's larger molecules and smaller molecules. Larger molecules are better at holding hydration because they're just bigger. Think of these as kind of like sponges. They're gonna soak up water because they're water-loving substances and they're gonna hold on to it. The problem is if those bigger molecules can't get into your skin, it's gonna hold water and moisture more on the surface of your skin, which isn't always just a bad thing. So smaller molecules are able to penetrate deeper into your skin. They can be microneedled in, they can be topically applied with over-the-counter products. They will be able to take some moisture a little bit deeper into your skin with these different techniques. That will plump your skin up a little bit more, and that's where you get some of the fine line reduction and things like that with these, with a combination approach. When you're looking at what kind of products you're going to apply topically onto your skin, you really want one that has a mixture of molecule sizes. The bigger molecules will sit on the surface and create a more hydrated, dewy look. The more deeply penetrating ones will plump up the fine lines a little bit more and give you a nice appearance. They're really nice for moisturization. They are obviously gonna get washed off at the end of the day if they're just topically applied and not microneedled in. If we use a microneedling technique, you're depositing sterile molecules in this case into the skin, and they will last kind of like fillers do normally. They will break down over time, and they will give you a kind of a nice plump, dewy appearance. So we do that with different techniques. You can use a microneedling pen. You can use a microneedling dabber to get that kind of effect in place. So many people question in this case, is hyaluronic acid worth the hype? And I think yes, it is. These topical application versus microneedled in versus injection for volumizing are just totally different applications with totally different purposes. And they really would work great as a more synergistic approach to improving your appearance. In terms of injecting fillers in, we're using that as a volumizing agent for more, you know, larger areas, more increased plumping. No amount of topical hyaluronic acid on your lips is gonna make your lips look like they were injected with fillers. It's just not gonna happen. But moisturizing your lips after they've been filled will make you have a little bit more soft, dewy appearance. Moisturizing your face afterwards will make your face have a nice, soft, dewy appearance. It will blur out a little bit of the fine lines that are there. It's not gonna volumize and give you high cheekbones or a more defined jawline, but it will look nice in combination. You can also get a long-lasting effect with using the hyaluronic acid and microneedling it in, what we call micro-rejuve here. So those are the kind of ways we can apply it. If you are interested in any of these techniques or products, you can come to our website. We sell hyaluronic acid through Skinmedica through our website, and we do injectable fillers and the micro-rejuve, which is the microneedling in of the hyaluronic acid here at Reflections. So I hope you have a great rest of your day.